Speaking fast, being strong, speaking with very strong opinions and views, being direct was something which I thought was my personality and my typical natural way of being. I never stopped to think how this would be perceived by the person on the other end who's listening to me, or which generally would be clients and potential referral partners. After having attended a room full of referrals, I have learned to understand my behavioral style, as well as got an insight into other behavioral styles, other personalities, and how they perceive a personality type of mine. So this has helped me in turn to scale back on the way I behave while dealing with different personality types based on their behavioral patterns, which is definitely a big asset for me, because it has helped me to close relationships, to close client deals much more faster, because now I am much more approachable and do not come across as so overwhelming and aggressive as I used to be before. This is all due to thanks to a room full of referrals, just one single course that I attended. I would be attending my second referral room full of referrals course to help me hone on my skills better, and to ensure that my business development skills are on the top notch.